When iPhone thieves steal a device, they may attempt to lock you out of your Apple account to prevent you from tracking or erasing the stolen device. Here are some methods they may use. The thieves are able to generate a recovery key, which locks the victims out of their iCloud accounts. This leaves victims desperate to retrieve their photos and videos, but they encounter significant obstacles. The recovery key, designed to add extra protection to Apple accounts, has a major flaw. Even if the setting is already turned on, a thief with the iPhone's passcode can create a new recovery key right on the device, replacing the old one. This allows the thief to change the account password and prevent remote access or wiping of the device using Find My iPhone. To regain access, victims go through the account recovery process, providing their trusted phone number for verification. However, many thieves put up additional barriers by changing the trusted phone number and creating a recovery key. Without this recovery key, victims can be permanently locked out of their accounts. Thieves may change the password associated with your Apple ID to prevent you from accessing your account and remotely erasing the stolen device. Disabling Find My. Thieves may try to disable the Find My feature on the stolen iPhone. This feature allows you to track and remotely erase your device. By disabling it, thieves can make it harder for you to locate and recover your stolen iPhone. Apple should consider changing the recovery key policies, making it not the sole method for account access once activated. Additionally, Apple should restrict the deletion or regeneration of the recovery key by someone who has the phone and passcode. Accepting alternative forms of identification, such as government IDs, could also help confirm users' identities. In the meantime, users can take a precautionary step to prevent such incidents. By setting a different passcode for screen time and disabling account changes in the screen time settings, thieves would need the screen time passcode to access account settings and change passwords or enable recovery keys. Here are some steps you can take. Remotely erase your device. If you have enabled the Find My feature on your iPhone, you can remotely erase the device to protect your personal data. This can be done through the Find My app on another Apple device or through the iCloud website. Change your Apple ID password as soon as possible. Change your Apple ID password to prevent unauthorized access to your account. This can be done through the Apple ID website or the Settings app on another Apple device. Enable two-factor authentication. Two-factor authentication adds an extra layer of security to your Apple account. It requires you to provide a verification code in addition to your password when signing into your account. This can help prevent unauthorized access even if thieves have your password. Remember, it's always important to keep your devices secure and take precautions to protect your personal information. When you have many password protection measures in place, you may forget your password. If you accidentally lock yourself out of your account or have your screen password changed by an unscrupulous person, you can reset your iPhone using third-party software, which may require payment but can save your iPhone. You can easily unlock the device for which you have forgotten the password using For You key. This will erase all of your data, but it will allow you to reuse your phone, which you can later backup from iCloud or computer. I hope this information helps. Let me know if you have any further questions.